it's a blaze of glory.
Yeah.
Because those, you know, they got better features, just a little bigger. Like the Jimmy got. Dropped. It is going way over it. Yeah, it's gonna go.
Well, we're done today.
Yep.
Hopefully Mike can go get his clip.
Dang.
Well, this has got a lot of rebuild to do.
Yeah.
Look at this. All the way down the side.
Yeah.
Well,
that was pretty spectacular.
Actually, the wings,
oh, the wing's done. Oh, no.
That was right in front of us too.
That was cool.
Well, this might be new plane time.
Shake.
It was fun, trainer. It was fun.
Found it.
There you go.
Yay!
Where's Mike?
You guys.
He's out finding his way.
You guys survived.
Way over here now.
Ow! These weeds. These weeds really. They get in your socks. And complete
no trainer! Wait, where's there's the windshield.
Ow!
Alright.
Well, we still have Mike's.
Yeah, we still have Mike's plane. No. I'll either buy I'll buy another or build another. Yeah, this. That was not good.
No.
And the wind picked it up and I saw it was going over the pit, so I was like, I gotta get it out of the pit.
I'm pretty sure it'll fly again. We can fix this.
We'll try. I'll probably end up buying a new one.
But we can fix this.
I might be able to just buy a new main wing, but the thing is that just the main wing costs the same price as a whole new one.
Probably just, look, that was a clean cut. You could probably just glue it together. This is the problem.
Yeah, that's the problem. All right, let's go try and find Mike.
Swell.
Over there.
Yeah, I know. That went a lot further than I was expecting.
Carried.
I'm glad it didn't drop it from 200 like I was planning.
Yeah, oh, it would have been gone.
Okay. Hello? Mike!
broke your wings?
More than that.
On what, landing?
Yeah.
Dang. What happened?
The wind picked it up. Scott has the whole thing on video. It landed like this close in front of me.
Really?
Coming in for a landing, and then it was just not quite looking right, and all of a sudden the wind came from the side and it went like this, and it was over the pit.
I went, oh, get away from the pit.
Nosedive right there.
Oops.
And it was going fast enough that the wings just kept going forward when it hit, and that's how it split down here and cracked. And
dang.
It looked cool.
I guess it's the last drop of the day.
Yeah.